Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground some days and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
There's no doubt that there are envious eyes cast from all over Europe at Borussia Dortmund, the way they've run their football club, pulled it back from the depths of despair, financial chaos, really. And now, there are fans travelling from all over Europe to watch Dortmund play and get in and savour the experience. And against Schalke, it will be a special experience.
Well, it will. Both have got fantastic stadiums, but Dortmund's with that yellow wall, what an atmosphere inside there.
Borussia Dortmund, any thoughts on them?
A bit disappointed. Only in the EuroLeague spot, you might say, but if they can start the fight back today with 3 points, then I think they're capable of climbing up that table.
Borussia Dortmund with their record of cavalier coaches, Jurgen Klopp, Thomas Tuchel. Now we'll see what follows after that.
Yeah, I think you're right. They know what they want at Dortmund. They've got an identity, and that's helped them on the pitch.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Schalke's lineup today: Ralf Fährmann starts in goal. Benjamin Stampoli plays with Naldo in central defence. Leon Goretzka plays with Nabil Bentaleb in the centre of the park.
They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Referee blows the whistle and the Ruhr derby is underway.
Franco Di Santo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Caligiuri.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Julian Weigl. Shinji Kagawa. Weigl.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
It goes towards Aubameyang.
Good defensive clearance there.
Julian Weigl.
Going a bit too hard trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
In behind the defenders. Just the keeper to beat. Attack. Into the box, it goalkeeper opts to punch.
He's got it back again from his teammate. Julian Weigl.
That's Borussia Dortmund. They've got a chance to use the advantage rule here.
And that will be a throw. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Julian Weigl. Schmelzer.
Goetze.
Kagawa, now Weigl,
Goetze.
It'll be a throw. Now Kagawa.
Borussia Dortmund, particularly when they go wide. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Franco Di Santo. Caligiuri. Good forward play from them. Striding forward, purposefully.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
And a sharp restart. Franco Di Santo. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And he could get away here. Keep the ball here under some pressure. Chipka. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mario Götze. Guido Burgstaller. Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. And they've cut it out. Now Kagawa. It goes out wide again, guiding it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Aubameyang, he must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. He's regained possession and just kept the ball in play. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's Kagawa. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Could be dangerous. Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong. That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Shot up! The goalkeeper very much on his game today. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Could whip it in from here. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Here they are, on the attack. Into the box, it goalkeeper opts to punch. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Aubameyang. Shot up! The goalkeeper very much on his game today.
So the second half is underway. Room for improvement, shall we say?
Yeah, give it a C minus, but hoping for an A plus in the second half.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Pulisic. That's a corner. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
You've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Whipped in from the wide area. Out in front of goal. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. Marcel Schmelzer. Good run. The goalkeeper, good technique.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be out.
Now the shot! It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Mario Götze. Shot on! Deflected behind, a clear corner. And there's action on the Schalke bench. Played in. It's not really away, poor clearance. I think the cross is on. Good cross into the near post. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Shinji Kagawa. Mario Götze. Could be dangerous. Really being encouraged to have a crack here. Aubameyang. Naldo. Franco Di Santo. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Position a problem with their interpassing. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He's had a go here.
In rally for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match. Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Intercepted. Schalke setting off on attack. Clever ball. Aubameyang onside. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. That would be a throw. It's Kagawa. Weigl. Marcel Schmelzer. Shot on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Surely. Excellent attacking work from Dortmund. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Max Meyer. Good vision here. In a great position to pull it back. Good block on the bench, of course. Julian Weigl is the player who's probably had more touches than anyone else so far.
He's the orchestrator today.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Franco Di Santo. And it's an attack now from Schalke. What a sickener for the opposition, but what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept on going and they got their reward in the end.
In front here. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. Just deliver the shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Very good distance to the clearance. Caligiuri. Franco Di Santo. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now Guerrero. This turn. That's definitely a foul by the Schalke player. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. But it's definitely a foul.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Borussia Dortmund, they're still behind. Shot off! Full on the frame of the goal. Cleared the ball. Defending is a collective effort, and it certainly was here. He won off the line, and then in the end, when it looked as though another chance would come, the goalkeeper was able to claim the ball.
Yeah, pat on the back for the defender. Smile from the keeper after a fairly simple save.
Well, the two sides really have given us an exciting game. Bit unlucky to lose it, though.
I think so, and the manager will be saying, listen, if we play like that next week, we'll probably win the match.
Here they are, on the attack. Into the box it goes. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Aubameyang. Shot on! The goalkeeper very much on his game today. Whipped in from the wide area. Out in front of goal. Marcel Schmelzer. Good run. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
shoots! Saw the goal and went for it. Piling on the pressure, Borussia Dortmund. They're still behind. Shots up!